I'm Tom Duran.
The bird's all done. All I need is a pair of big strong arms to haul it out of the oven.
Well, I certainly don't need to be asked twice.
I'd suggest we walk home, but I'm afraid what the humidity will do to these loafers. Does calfskin pucker?
Well, go on. Turn your heads.
Last night, I actually had a dream. My flour sack was abducted and the kidnapper started sending me muffins in the mail.
Astra's letting a dog choose your dates.
It's true. If a dog likes a man, it's a good bet. He's warm and sensitive.
You know, I really didn't get a good look at this little tyke.
Come here, boy. Come to your Uncle Niles here.
Oh. Mocha latte, do those chocolate shavings look different to you?
No.
Well, they do to me. I think they've switched to an inferior domestic brand. Waxy. Dear God, Fraser, Sven, Gunther, Brick. Why not just lather Daphne up with baby oil and hurl her over the wall of a prison yard?
You know, my wife Maris actually has all our servants down at your campaign headquarters licking envelopes.
Thanks.
She'd do it herself, but the poor thing can't produce saliva.
Niles, what are you doing?
I'm learning how to blow smoke.
Where?
You know, when I was younger, I dreamed of being a ballerina myself.
So did Maris. But the poor thing could never get her weight up enough.
Women over 40 can't help but feel unattractive if they don't have perfect hair, porcelain skin, limpid eyes, pouting lips, the voluptuous contours of a goddess.
If anyone needs me, I'll be sleeping at the hospital tonight.
Why?
Maris's doctor feels it's more soothing for the patient to duplicate the home environment as closely as possible, so I slipped a pearl-handled revolver under her pillow and got myself a room across the hall.
She seems to be getting aroused by my attempt at manual labor. Maris? I'm holding some sort of wrench.
You don't seem to understand. I feel this rage. It's as if this beast has been awakened within me. Can you get that for me?
Well, we're both animal lovers, but Maris is unable to have pets. She distrusts anything that loves her unconditionally.
Oh, just the man I want to talk to. As a sports expert, I'm sure you can tell me why none of the local media carry the Ivy League squash standings.
I would gladly go, but I've got my compulsive spending seminar, and I'm hoping to unload the rest of these raffle tickets.
To see the way she ran out of here the minute she saw me?
Ah, yes, the trademark of all your bedmates.
It's wet and slimy, and God knows what it's like sticking my hand into the mouth of hell. Yeah!
By the way, I'm out of cash. I need something to tip your garage attendant.
Oh, great. What? These pills?
Well, I was thinking money, but you know him better than I do. Even as a child, will I? Formed clubs with my teddy bears. There were always two or three who didn't make the cut. That was amazing. I've never felt so in touch with nature.
What happened?
For the first time in my life, I just urinated outdoors.
Maris' little wine club had an outing to the local vineyard. As the new president, she had the honor of being first into the stomping vat. You can imagine her humiliation as she danced herself into a barefoot fury and was unable to break even a single grape.
Oh, Niles, guess what? Thriving Seattle night spot is closing its doors.
Roz, you're moving.